Welcome back. Our friends at Coca-Cola are giving you the opportunity to design your own Idol Coca-Cola cup that could appear here on the show. Go to AmericanIdol.com and click on the My Coke Rewards link for all the 411. Only a couple of days left to design yours, so do that after the show tonight. Now, the evening belongs to the guys. Tim Halperin, ladies and gentlemen, is here. Good to see you, Tim.
Good to see you, Ryan.
There's been a lot made about the caliber of contestants this year, and rightfully so, in the press. What's the dynamic like, because you're all so good? What's it like between all of you when we're not on the show?
You know, a lot of people think it's tough because you're surrounded by your competition, you're close quarters with them all the time. But in reality, everyone is so supportive of one another. That's, I think, the thing I've been most surprised about with this competition is the amount of support. And really, all those guys over there are like my brothers, completely. It's truly the way I feel.
Good luck to you, my friend.
Thank you.
We're gonna let you get set.
Appreciate
Watch this.
It. This feels like a dream. Like, this feels like this is not even happening.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yes. Yes.
I love the way you sounded on that. You did give me goosebumps.
Oh my God!
I write music, I play music, and I put my heart and soul into it. What you see is what you get.
I'm not sure if that song did you any justice, man. It really let me down. Yeah, well, nevertheless, I've heard you sing so much better other songs. I mean,
really?
Behind the piano, and you know, it's just how I feel, man.
Okay.
Yeah, I just don't think that that's your strength. It's not that you didn't do it well. You did do it well. You did it very well, but it just didn't show America who you really are as an artist, and I would hate to lose you over that because I want them to see who you are. Mm. You are so special, and you are one of the most beautiful voices I've ever heard, honestly.
And I'm gonna echo my fellow judges here. I think you've been much better before. I mean, that song, that Rob Thomas song, is a cool song, but that's what I wouldn't equate you with. And I mean, you didn't, once again, bring anything different or exciting or new to it. So it really wasn't your best, wasn't the best try today, dude. I don't know.
Tim Halperin, ladies and gentlemen. So you agree with them? Did it feel a little rough?
I felt like it went pretty good to me, and I hope America would agree with that. So you know, hopefully people will call in and give their votes to my favor.
All right, well, it is up to you at home, 1-866-IDOL-04. 1-866-436-5704. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word VOTE to 5704. You can also vote online this year at AmericanIdol.com. Tim, thank you very much. Good luck, my
thank
friend.
Thank you so much.